Glenn Maxwell struck 96 from 83 balls to lead Australia to a series-clinching win over India in the third one-day international at the Microgram in Melbourne. With the home side chasing 296, Maxwell hit 8 fours and 3 sixes but fell with one required, looking for the boundary that would give him a century. India had posted 295-6 thanks to Virat Kohli's run a ball 117, while Aussie pace bowler John Hastings took 4-58. Australia have taken an unassailable 3-0 lead in the 5-match series. The series concludes with games in Canberra, January 20, and Sydney, February 23, before the sides meet in three 2020 internationals.